kids in the cage is what I want to talk about it. A lot of people is just asking me who are there to support a president who is putting my own people, kids, in cages. I want the UC this day is 2014 in a detention center in Nogales. 2014, Trump wasn't the president. It was Obama, right? And here you can see a former Obama official, liberal activist, shared 2014 pictures from the detention facility as a swipe at Trump, right? They want to say it was Trump, and it wasn't, it was Obama. And Obama and Biden built these cages. So is his face when Jorge Ramos questioning him about the 8 years old boy picture holding in the detention center in McAllen, Texas. And I start feeling like he's sniffing me, right? He is.